Why is learning how to read or teaching reading so important in your life? Reading is revolutionary. Why is teaching reading or learning how to read so important to the betterment of your life? Reading helps you develop your visualization skills. Some of my students have trouble visualizing. When I ask them to make a picture in their mind of something that they've read or just imagine something, it's hard for them to do that. I understand that because TV pervades, YouTube pervades, video games pervade. All the images are there for them. Why should you have to make up an image in your mind? You see, reading is revolutionary because you must visualize and imagine what you are reading at times. That visualization, that imagining, helps you to create a better world for yourself. Reading exposes you to other ideas in the world, not just your own. When you read different materials, such as The Miseducation of the Negro, Now Valley Contributions to Civilization, you start to think about things that you've never thought about before. You open up to something that you've never even known may have even existed. Reading books can help you take you off of your street, your block, out of your neighborhood, out of your community. It can transport you to anywhere in the world or in the universe. Reading can inspire you to change your circumstances around you. With reading, you'll come up with your own ideas about things. And you'll be inspired to even communicate your ideas through writing. I think about the latest rap songs. And a lot of the rap artists are rapping about things how they see them right now today. Their reality. But the fact is, you create your own reality by your imagination, imagining how you want your street, block, or neighborhood to be. Not just talking about what it is or what's happening right now today, but talking about what you want to happen in the future, for your children, for yourself. Reading is the catalyst for all of this. Reading helps you stimulate your imagination. It helps to bring in ideas that maybe you've never thought of. And it helps and inspires you to make a change, to visualize something better for yourself, for your community. Reading is revolutionary. That's why back when Black people were enslaved in this country, in America, reading was forbidden. Why? Because reading stimulates thought. Reading helps people to share their ideas. Reading lends itself to writing. Writing lends itself to communication. Reading and writing lend themselves to imagination, imagining something different for yourself. And how do you keep a people enslaved who think for themselves, who communicate with each other, who organize, who imagine a better life? You can't. Therefore, you must outlaw reading because reading is revolutionary. When you become a fluent reader, you become a fluent thinker, a fluent imaginer, and you can create whatever you want to instead of being controlled or living the same old stagnant life. You see, reading is truly revolutionary. Reading is important. Reading is something that we must master. So when you're teaching your students how to read, or your children, or if you yourself are wanting to become a more proficient reader, just remember, it takes consistency and drill to become an efficient reader. And why should you become an efficient reader? Why should you learn the phonics sounds? Because reading is revolutionary.